Welcome back, truckers. We started out in Rock Springs at the Coca-Cola plant, and they want to take this truck all the way to Los Angeles to the Kenworth dealer. I don't know why, but that's what they want. And it pays me $104,397. T680 day cab wiggle wagon. So where am I? I just passed Provo. Where am I? Just passed Salina coming into Cedar City. What you're looking at is DTU, detachable towing unit, made by Nitro Mods. Run over here. Nitro Mods. And a flashing light bar is optional. There's about 8 different options on the bar. The beacons on the truck are the truck beacon. And that is a Vanilla Pete. FCS Vanilla Pete. It fits all SCS trucks. As far as custom truck, I forgot. I don't remember if it does or doesn't. But yeah, this is a plain Vanilla Pete. I had a Western Star yesterday and I jumped it for the Pete. And you know, I just put the basic customized, you know, door logo or something would be nice. But anyway, yeah, we got wiggle wagons. We got a way to go. My fault. I'm recording with the Radeon software, I think. I'm not on Twitch today. And it's going through the Elgato 4K60. And I'm thinking I need a bigger monitor. This one's LG and it's only 60 Hertz. I think I gotta go to the 144 to get a much better picture. I bought 2 sticks of RAM. I had 3. 2 of the sticks were dual RAM. And I can't even explain that, but that means one of the sticks was a single, not a dual RAM. I found out that dual is better. So I got 2 Rip Jaws. And I had the 2 Crucial, so now I got 64 gigabytes of RAM. Now I know what you're saying, replace this RX 570. But I was looking at a RX 5700 XT, which they're saying is a really good card. Just gotta wait on the price. we'll see how that goes. But yeah, the picture's a little better. Pause for a second, I'll be right back. Family situation. That's a detachable towing unit, DTU, made by Nitro Mods. That guy has some skills, I'll tell you that. And I think he's actually an over-the-road truck driver. So when he has the time, he makes mods. He makes some good quality stuff. Check him out. I'll put his name down below. I don't know if it will be a link, but you can still find it on Facebook. Nitro Mods. Wiggle Wagons. I drive a little better inside the cab. Too busy sightseeing when I'm outside. I forgot I had that camera. GNW Railroad. I used to work for them a few years ago. to be sunset, running out of daylight. Catch that sunset over sunny California. Street lights just came on. Me boxed in. about 37 miles and 93 gallons, I guess I should make it. When they stop on the ramp and I get stuck. I hate this. Hope that ain't too loud. Well, we made it to the Kenworth dealer. Made it first shot. Thank God. There it is, my friends. Well, you want me to go to the shop? This is, remember, vanilla SES truck. And see here? 300 gallon. Then there's the 200 gallon. See? I hope I didn't lose my paint scheme. Engines. That's the engines that came with it, and it works. Transmissions, not too many. Interiors, got the ultra red. This is a nitro paint job. Where's my paint job? There it is. Okay. Come on. Headache racks, you only get like three of them. Auxiliary. See. Painted. Chrome. I kind of like to paint. Different beacons here. Oh, cool. I didn't know they were on there. Plus, it got backup lights. Oh, that's nice, too. Holy moly. Got plenty of beacons there. I think I'm going to go. I like that. Now those beacons on the truck are the ones that come with the truck. Mud flaps. But there was one more for the toolboxes. I thought there was a one for toolbox. It must be another mod that I got. Well, anyway, $1,000 in damage. That's it. Nitro Mods. DTU. Send him a message on the PM. As always, thanks for riding with me.